one checks up inside the five and shouts to play. Meanwhile, it was going into the end zone and it checked up as it hit the one and went backwards.
He can't believe this. Hey, you're totally right, Joe. He thought it was going to bounce going to the end zone, and he's sitting there watching it. And, well, maybe it might have hit that line. This kid was smart enough to realize it.
I'm with you. I'm interested in that first look. Here it is.
Oh, there's.
It would have to be a booth review.
Yeah,
they're going to look at it, and it's close. I mean, it's just, is there going to be a definitive shot? If there isn't, it's Green Bay's ball at the 4, otherwise it's at the 25, and this might get a look, and that ball hits the line.
Sure does. They're going to, it's a touchback. Aaron Rodgers is thrilled about that. That opens up the playbook for Matt LaFleur.
The previous play is under further review.
So they're going to look at it. Booth review, it certainly seems to us that this ball's coming out to the 25. Because of that, we'll get the official word when we come back. 21 yards on the booth review. The ball is at the 25 as the kickoff hit the goal line. Rodgers starts in the shotgun.